Cubicle affiliate, Lisa Marie, calling from Charleston, South Carolina.
Hi there.
Right. Okay, that's cool. Charleston, South Carolina. Thank you for listening. Go ahead.
Well, I was having a threesome in my friend's house.
Hold on. Back.
Damn it.
Back, threesome. Two guys or you and a girl?
Two guys, okay.
That's a gangbang, but that's okay. Bang, we'll take it from you.
Semantics, all semantics.
Go ahead.
Anyway, we were on the...
Whose house then, again?
My friend, but not anybody who was involved in the threesome. And all anyway, right. We broke the kid's race car bed.
You recall the race car bed? Jimmy Johnson?
No, it was a long time ago. It was just red.
Probably Dick Trickle, you know.
Red? A generic. It could have been a generic race car.
Big red one?
Generic. Yeah,
it might have been an old Dale Jr. one.
It could have been.
Yeah, so, old Dale Jr. one, number
so
eight.
So why do you choose a guitar? Well, whatever. So the gang banged in, well, threesome. We'll call it threesome, yeah, since you called in. A threesome in a on a car bed, huh? All right.
Well, there was no other room.
There you go.
You take what's available.
You need a room.
All right. Road trip, Charleston.
Nothing like a little double penetration in the number eight car.
I've heard you say that before.
You like to hear that on the radio.
Yeah.